As a surgeon, I think it's great when patients can have less pain, faster recovery, and less chance of complications from their surgery.
When we use a laparoscope during surgery, the incision is smaller, so there's less pain and faster recovery. Laparoscopes are small, flexible tubes with a tiny camera and light source attached. This is how the Lapband surgery and the laparoscopic gastric bypass surgeries for weight loss are performed at the Gratiot Bariatric Treatment Center in Alma. Small incisions are made to insert the laparoscope and surgical instruments into the abdominal cavity. In Lapband surgery, a small band is inserted around the upper end of the patient's stomach to create a pouch that holds just a small amount of food. When the procedure is finished, the incisions are closed with just a stitch or two. At the Gratiot Bariatric Treatment Center, we have performed over 500 laparoscopic surgeries to help people overcome obesity. I am General Surgeon Dr. Jeff Smith. Our program is a bariatric surgery center of excellence. At the Gratiot Bariatric Treatment Center, Dr. Cudjoe and I are helping many patients with life-threatening weight problems get their life back. MidMichigan, beyond the cutting edge.